Hello everyone, WarmanKitty here. Now let me continue doing Batman. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. God damn it. Okay. You insist. One, two, three, four, and five. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Huh. Well, that's interesting, guys. Now you're gonna use the fucking the grounds again. I mean the high ground. It's over Anakin. I have the high ground.
The past is here.
Oh dear. Okay. 3 armed men to go, guys. And that wasn't so bad, right, guys? Where am I supposed to be? Oh, okay, never mind. Found it. Splash down. Cool. Looney Tunes music, guys. If you watch those, leave a comment. I'll give you a.
Remember, you gave your word.
Hearty farty.
You have 1 minute.
We even have manners where he comes from. See, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. This one.
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
And here he comes, Bane.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find things.
Guys, now the next one, the next assassin, Bane.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
But before that, I have to do this. I have to do that first? Oh, okay, cool.
Let us see what you can do.
Oh dear. What the hell was that? Disgusting. Never do drugs in school, kids. I mean, never do steroids, kids. Cause you don't want that to happen to you. What the hell? That's weird. Ganglish, guys. What the hell? Calm down, General Zod.
Guys, I see there is still something. Now beat it out of him.
Hell yeah. They're just steroids, kids. Oh, dear. Oh dear. If I die, guys, at least I die as Batman. Hell yeah. What the hell? Huh, that was weird. Well, I guess I didn't die, guys. You just ran out of time.
Thank you. To you.
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Blackgate Prison.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're going to do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in the city. He's beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
What do you mean by that?
You old people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, the wanted party crashes screaming for your flexes. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. Can't even escape into madness.
And then now I'm the Joker, guys.
Changes your life. And you feel you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off the pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how easily she runs, your laughter reverberates off the walls of the room.
Oh. I'm going to move more specific. How about we try some word association?
That sounds right. I just like
that. Let's try this again. Accept it.
My favorite stage.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something? I used to think of fate as evil, predetermined not by some higher power, no, by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been filled with realizes it was all the hand of fate.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand there are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight. Yes. And you might say it's changed everything. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely.
Of course, you stand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so lonely, you kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. Is that you? Do you exist? I feel.
Crazy, right, guys?
Someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, Billy. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Your friends call you Harleen.
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, you got one now.
Crazy shit, right, guys?
Finally, be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, son.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
Not now, Alfred.
Body in the wall.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do.
And we got a new weapon, guys. The glue grenade.
So I take it you won't be testing it then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Red.
I need to find Bang. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, Alfred.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir.
I don't like this.
Same as ever, sir. Though, I must say, the cave becomes rather chilly in the winter.
I could look into building some more heaters.
The energy consumption would raise too many eyebrows of water and power. No, I shall have to soldier on.
Cool. Stupid English, guys. No, that's Enigma. Oh, there it is. What's this? Oh, it was right there. Ugh,
Master Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce. Bruce,
what are you?
I will not, in good conscience, allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins. You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Albert, what do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
hurt.
Be.
No, not may be. I am. When the mother or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hire assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. But it will be theirs.
That's another reason I love this game. They fight a lot. That's how I usually fight with my uncle, with my mom. I never made any bad decisions. But sometimes they think like, oh no, just be careful, you know. They're like, yeah, that's how I usually fight with my mom and my uncle. But no, I don't do any vigilante stuff. If I did, I will be already in jail.
I trust you realize you can't just walk into the GCPD of everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in to avoid detection.
Indeed.
Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
I'll continue the more thing. Shiva filter, what the fuck is that? Okay. That's how I usually fight with my uncle and my mom, but yeah. If I had the resources to be the Batman, I would have done it, but then I wouldn't be able to do any YouTube, anything I did. So, yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time, and goodbye.